Hey there, Brittany here from Checkfront sales team. I wanted to quickly show you how you can activate our waivers feature so that you don't have to chase down guest signatures. Our waivers feature allows you to automatically prompt guests to fill their waivers while they're creating their booking. If they skip that part, we also have email reminders that send to your guests so they can fill their waivers before they even walk through your doors. To get started, just head into our menu Manage and Integrations. Here you can search for waivers right at the top right, or you can scroll on our left side menu and click Guest Management and activate the waivers tile. Once you activate, it'll take you right to the menu, which is also found under Booking and Waivers and Documents. You'll see here, this is where you can filter already filled data and also export. Just like all the other reports in Checkfront, you can customize the columns that are included. You can further filter down by whether it's been updated or completed, voided, expired, etc., or even which version. You'll also find, just to the left, we have a public directory and kiosk directory. When you have a kiosk directory, it'll look like this, and you can copy this URL and add it to your browser of choice on an iPad or an Android tablet. Putting this URL into the browser means that guests that show up in person without having already filled their waiver can safely and securely fill their information. Let's say we're wanting to fill this document, and I'm next in line, and I'm just filling my information, and I submit. You'll see that it counts down to reset the page so that the next person in line doesn't see any past information filled by the person ahead of them. You can also look at your existing templates, all in here, and you can create a template. Let's go ahead and do so. I'm going to add a new rental agreement for the current year. Go ahead and click Next. We do add some sample data just so you have a feel for how it all works. This is completely customizable to your needs. Let's say I want to collect date of birth. Here you can see that there's so many of these fields that we have. Date of birth is already in there. So to create your field, go ahead and give it a label. The ID is how it will show up in reports, and a tip if you want to tell them how they can fill it. You can make it required in order for the waiver to be submitted, or you can let it be optional. In this case, I'd like to get the date of birth before they can even submit. Once you create, if you scroll, you'll see how it's generated at the bottom here. So where you want it to be added, go ahead and put your cursor. Let's say I want my date of birth to come right after this full name. I've clicked where I want it to go. I'm clicking enter, and I'm going to go ahead and click add. And you'll see the field is generating. And that applies to all the other ones as well. There's phone number, text area, all sorts of fields. You'll even notice there's this minor section one if you want to accommodate adults that might be signing for children, which looks a little like this. Here's my waiver. I can choose if I'm signing for a minor and how many minors. And we call this a repeat section where it generates the amount of fields needed for the party size that they've selected. Let's say I'm signing for three children. I have to fill out three separate child names and date of birth. And again, that's fully customizable just by using the minors section and your corresponding fields. Once you've got it to a place that you like it, there's also a configuration section. Here you can make it conditional to certain products, which is awesome. It means that people booking rentals will see only rental agreements, and people booking experiences might only see the experience documents. For example, maybe there's liability waivers for certain products and not for others. Guests will only see what's relevant to them. So let's see, I'm going to apply this to my ATV and my kayaks because they are equipment rentals. And here you can set up the reminder schedule. Once you like it, go ahead and click save, and you can preview what it looks like. So for people booking an ATV or a kayak with me, they're going to come across this document that they need to sign. You can fill the name, date of birth, adding the signature, and sign. Once they've signed, you'll be able to report on it like I showed you earlier. I hope this helps, and if you have any questions, please just let us know at support@checkfriend.com, where we'll be happy to assist. Thanks so much, we'll talk to you soon.